Good evening to all, respected sir and my dear friends. I am Chandan. I am going to deliver short role play on my topic is traffic rule. So first of all, I would like to thank you sir, giving a golden opportunity to prove our talent. So first of all, I would like to introduce our group member. So, in the role of my group, GK Mandal, as a sub-inspector of police. And secondly, I would like to introduce RK Raj, who is role in the police. And after that, I would like to introduce K Kumar, who is the very sincere man and a role of the simple person. And third, I would like to introduce Kenny Rala in the philanthropist, just like sociologist. And Sandhya Goel is also the philanthropist. And after that, I would like to, and lastly, RK Mandal, who is role in the simple person. So dear, let's bring the our today role play. Rules, everywhere rules. Rules to follow, keep us safe. We have many rules around us for our safety. Today, Raj, too, and we will make all of you aware about the traffic rule that we have must we follow. So, ladies and gentlemen, please follow the rules and be safe. And one more thing, good weather waste, never let it rest till good is better and your better is best. So, now we will going to for sin first is to cross the road from anywhere as a every person and simple person. Police, stop. For every person, SI police and as a sub inspector, you all of you broke the traffic rule. What is your name, simple person? My name is K Kumar and my name is R Mandal. Sir, you give 500 rupees fine because you broke the traffic rule. And suggestion for everyone, first, and Kenyala, we should always look the traffic signal. Red say stop, yellow say ready, and green say go forward. Now sin 2, to ride the bike without helmet. Who is riding the bike? Simple person, K Kumar and RK Mandal. Police, stop. Where is your helmet? Driver, in home sir. Police, you are not wearing the helmet, so you have to give 500 with fine. And suggestion for everyone, wear your helmet while driving two-wheeler, it's safe for you. Scene 3, talking with mobile phone while driving, simple person K Kumar. Police, stop. Why are you using mobile phone while driving? What is your name? Driver, sorry sir, it was emergency call. I say police, you have to give fine. Suggestion for everyone, philanthropist, don't use mobile phone while driving, it's dangerous for you, it can cause of accident. Scene 4, parking car. RK Mandal, driver. Police, why are you standing car here? There is no parking site. Driver, sorry sir, I didn't see the board. I say police, don't park the car under the bar, no parking site. Suggestion for everyone, never park the car under the no parking sign. Scene 5, use the zebra crossing to cross the road. All group member always cross the road to the zebra crossing. So friends, let's take sharing. Raise your hand, right hand, and repeat after me to follow every traffic rules every time and help it making to driving. And one thing, my statement is success road and traffic road have similarity. If we don't follow rule, we can't reach our goal. Thank you. This presentation made by City Mandal. Thank you, dear.